Erica, Daniel, come in here. What?
What is it?
We're moving.
But Mommy!
Mom, Dad, how could you agree with this?
We are moving to a nice little farmhouse. We're gonna fix it up and it's gonna be fun, okay?
I don't want to!
Mom, I'm gonna help you go pack.
I'll help Daniel. Don't touch me.
I don't want to move, Mommy.
Well, I'm sorry. We have to do it for money.
That's just a waste of money.
Well, it's not up to you, is it?
No, but it should be. I should be able to live where I want.
Well, you don't always get what you want.
I like monkey butt.
Dad, I don't want to move.
I don't either, but it's for your mother.
Why can't you tell her no?
Because she'll get mad.
You can't let her win.
Sorry, Sheila. PTW always win. Come on, let's go.
I want you.
Yeah, Sheila, they just hate me. Can't they feel like I'm being disrespectful? You know what I mean? Get in the car.
Bye.
I don't want to move!
Hey, stop complaining.
Yes,
you have monkey butt and I don't. So honestly, I should be the one complaining.
I'm only six!
Can you hear me? You two, stop fighting. I am talking on the phone.
We can do what we want.
Sheila, excuse me for a minute. I'm very sorry.
Ow!
You do not back talk to me. I do not want to hear anymore.
Whatever.
You two listen to your mother.
Monkey butt! I have monkey butt. Monkey butt.
Officer, what seems to be the problem?
Hi, I'm only six.
Your kids aren't buckled.
Yes, they are. Of course they are. See?
I'm a good child. I buckle.
Daniel, buckle up.
Daniel, I asked you this when we left.
What are you talking about?
I'm very sorry, officer. My kids are just, being my buckles.
So
you will have to have a ticket.
He has a buckle right on his face. Owie!
You will have to have a ticket for $300 for not having your kid buckled up.
Okay then, officer.
Okay, have a good day.
Wait, just officer, just one second. No. Kids, stay in the car.
Kids, never do this when you're older.
Oh, trust me.
I totally will.
Okay,
kids. Owie, Mom! Ow! Stop it! Monkey butt!
Okay! We're done! Stop it!
Okay. Sheila, we just
so
got here.
It's
fine.
Stop it!
Don't you guys... Ow! Sorry, this call has ended to bad service.
You guys, get here.
Get inside, and you're gonna love
monkey
it.
Monkey butt, come in!
Go inside.
It looks creepy.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes. Yes, completely.
Can you tell I already fixed it up?
Can you shut the door, sweetheart?
Yeah, I can tell.
Where's my room?
Come on. You stay there.
Don't touch me.
Daniel.
Here you go.
Okay, good. You know, Sheila, I had a rough last night, and you know what? I just wish I had a wine store out here. Now I'm wishing, and I'm hoping, and I'm praying that somehow Jesus will turn this water into wine, because I'm really craving some.
I'm done going pee-pee. He had a long pee.
Oof. Okay, thank you.
We are going to.
And the woods.
You're coming with us. Stay here with
Sheila. I want to go with Monkey Butts. Then grab Monkey Butts. Okay, but he's at his nap time.
I'm staying here with Sheila. I'll stay here with Monkey Butts.
Help us. I'll wake him up. Come on. Now he's in a crabby mood.
Is it almost as crabby as yours?
Hey, don't worry, Sheila.
I don't want to go in the woods.
We're going into the woods. Daniel, get out here!
I'm bye, Sheila. Bye-bye.
You go out there.
Help me. Stop it.
Stop this. Stop this.
Probably kill you.
Oh. They're blackberries. You can eat them.
I don't want it.
No, this isn't my thing, girl.
Daddy, you're cut!
Okay, it's just the woods.
I'm going home!
It's the other way.
I knew that!
Whispering my name! No one is whispering your name, okay?
Yes, she is!
You need to go to sleep, okay? Just your imagination.
Okay.
Erica.
Stop!
Erica. Erica.
Honey, what's wrong?
She whispered my name. I know it. She said Erica. Erica.
No one is whispering your name.
Yes, she is. Yes,
you,
she is.
You,
Erica.
You just Erica. Had a nightmare.
Erica. Erica.
Oh, you had a nightmare.
Okay, go back to sleep.
Oh. Alright, good night.
You're my favorite daughter.
Me.
Yeah. Are you ready for school? It's the big day.
I don't want to go to school. I don't have any friends there.
Well, you'll make some. Don't worry. I'll walk you to school, okay?
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Captain Mr. Monkey Butt.
Yeah, he can come.
Okay.
Mom, let's go get dressed.
Okay.
You gotta get ready to go to school. Yeah, I mean work. I'm sorry. I'm so jumbled up. And before you come back, we go to my favorite wine store. Pick up a nice bottle of it. Red wine, white one, whatever you want.
That's an hour away.
And you forgot our anniversary. Thanks.
That's not true. I got you tons of wine on your anniversary. That was my birthday.
That was our anniversary.
Storm my noodle.
Come on, he's gonna be late for school.
Okay. We can't leave without him.
Just always remember, you're my favorite child.
Okay. Have you met yourself?
Catch your
noodle. Okay, kids, this is a very classy school.
You're not classy at all. Not even
classy.
Liliana!
Here!
Jessica?
Here.
Jesse.
Here.
Mateo.
Here.
And Danielle.
It's Daniel. Here.
Pretty sure it's Danielle.
It's Daniel. It's Daniel, I'm sorry.
Erica.
Here. Okay. I'm only six. Stop it, you butt. Owie.
anyways.
You can get to your classroom.
Fine. Okay. Erica, is that all for kids?
Erica, you sit there, okay?
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me, woman!
That is for the classic school. There will be some other schools that I will be calling out later.
Hey, Mommy!
I'm going to take you to class, girl.
Okay.
You can keep monkey butt and be very nice, okay?
The next people will
Are
be...
Are you a teacher?
No, I'm the announcer, but I am the 6-year old. I am the 6-year old teacher.
That's her.
Hi, Emily Four.
Okay, yeah, it's just over there in that shade over there.
Okay.
Oh, I like classroom. I'm only four.
Oh, is it this classroom right over here?
Year of my
no, it's
school
back over there in the other kindergarten one.
Yeah. Oh, the hole. There's a froggy in the hole. Can I go get the froggy?
Where's my class?
No, we have to go, okay.
I like holes. Holes are big and round.
Is anybody coming?
Oh, just here.
I'm here. I'm only four.
I had three students that were six come here. Apparently people don't like high-paying schools.
Yes, they're always the best. Yes. That's why we moved out here.
Holes!
Yes, I took some Spanish when they're
six. I like holes!
Oh, and don't worry. They'll learn German by the end of the school. They'll learn seven languages by the end of the school year.
I mean a hole!
Not all of them fully, though, just partially.
Partially, most of them, but German and Spanish are the two most, but...
Holes are cool!
I know Spanish is, like, the almost most widely spoken language.
Monkey butt. This is monkey butt. Nice to meet you!
It's her favorite stuffy. She loves to bring it. She doesn't like to go places without it.
And in her case, probably three languages by the end of the school year, but anyways...
She's never gone
yes, she
before.
Can use it. Get back over here, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Come here.
Okay.
She likes to explore things. She's not told what to do.
Okay.
She likes to monkey butt. Now you can listen to this nice lady. Whatever she tells you to do, you gotta do. Okay.
I'm not good at that.
Just like as if I was telling you to do something.
Today we are learning one of the most common spoken words in Spanish, but it isn't very hard for kids to learn. Mm-hmm. So, come.
Christmas part, you're not going to be with you anymore, okay? So you're going to have to listen to her.
Okay.
No, go with her.
That come way. Here.
Okay.
Over here. You can sit here while we learn Spanish.
I like holes.
And then you will have no problem sitting here. Anyway.
Okay. Let's I like holes.
And we'll learn Spanish. Now, what
does abuela mean?
Kumatada.
Oh, this is going to be hard.
Kumatada.
I don't speak
Spanish. But sit.
Give him to me and I'll find his special spot.
Okay.
Now, you guys learn some Spanish. Learn Spanish.
Itori vocino, basino, gataba, dudi. Pipi do basino, daba, despacito.
Guys, we need to get home.
He Mom, looks like a poop.
We'll stop the playground and went home.
Okay, Mom.
How dare you?
Mommy!
Go to the playground and you guys choose this.
Mm-hmm.
Or if I take one of your noodles.
Fine.
No, I like it.
Oh, no, this is Mommy's. This is Mommy's toy. Mommy. See, look at Mommy play with it. Sean, you're too tall.
I love
and plus, you're very immature.
Did you see Mommy play with it?
Yes, unfortunately I did.
Okay, guys, we need to go inside
now. Trinity, I wasn't actually going to jump it on your head.
We need to go inside now.
I was going to pour it by you.
Stop, we need to go inside
you now. You didn't do-
Come on, kids, let's go inside now.
Stop it.
You're getting your taken away.
You just called me Drew.
Just stop it, you. I'm getting your beautiful
time. You still called me Drew.
Mom, I'm going to turn you now.
Oh, hey, honey. What's up?
Oh, I have to work late today.
You have to do what?
Stop it. I'm talking to your brother on the phone or else you will get a beating.
What was that?
Nothing.
Anyways, I have to work late tonight. I spent a lot of money on mine for you.
Thank you.
I am going to earn some extra money tonight, so I will stop at the wine shop.
What will you do?
That's nice. I have to go to work though too, and who's gonna watch the kids?
How about Daniel?
No way. He is the most immature person I ever know. Erica's more mature than him.
Then Eric can watch Daniel.
Okay, that's a great idea. Thank you. Love you so much.
Bye.
I'll give you a surprise when you get home. I love you.
Bye, love
Bye-bye.
You.
Bye-bye.
Who's in charge? You listen to her. Or else you will get a beating. I will beat you with your noodle. Not that noodle.
Okay, guys, I'm going off to work. Erica's in charge.
No,
be good.
No, she's not.
Try it.
You don't deserve to be in charge, Erica.
Neither does your butt.
Be nice to her.
Woo!
Are you high or something?
No. Why would you say that?
Let's go play outside.
Fine.
On the trampoline.
No, not on the trampoline. Let's play
hide and go seek in the woods.
Okay.
Okay, you go hide first.
Okay.
So long.
Oh, life is so much better without that crummy little dip. Hello?
Oh, hey, Daniel. How's it going?
Good.
Can I talk to Erica?
Oh, I'm sorry. She died of Ebola.
Stop joking around. Seriously, I want to talk to her.
We're playing hide and seek.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, okay then.
I'm still looking for her.
Oh, okay then. I'll wait. So how's it going? Are you being good for Erica?
Yeah, we watched a show and then we...
What show?
Breaking Bad.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Did Erica pick it?
Huh?
Did Erica pick it or did you pick it?
Erica picked it.
Ah, she's such a little sweetheart. She has such good taste. What else did you guys do?
We ate ice cream.
Ooh, did Erica want to do it or did you?
We both kind of agreed on it.
But who came up with the idea?
She did.
Oh, she has the brightest ideas.
I made pizza.
You're stupid, aren't you? You could have burned down the house.
I'm not that unresponsible.
Sure you aren't. Mm-hmm. Well, thanks for answering my call. I'll call back soon.
Okay. Ugh! Hello?
Oh, hey, Daniel. So what are you guys doing now? Aren't you guys doing play hide and seek?
Yeah.
Okay, what are you guys doing now?
We're watching Shark Tale.
Really? Did you pick it out?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure, Mother.
Are you 100% sure?
Yes, I'm 100% sure.
Really?
I know if my
sounds
own
like
sister.
The idiot thing that you would do.
First of all,
okay,
she's
I
want
to talk to Erica.
Fine. Here you go, Erica.
Hi, Mommy.
Are you okay, Erica? Your voice seems a little different.
Oh, I ate a bit too much ice cream and...
That sounds like my little girl. Did you pick out watching Shark Tales?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the best show ever. So, was your brother good?
Yeah, he was awesome.
Are you sure? That doesn't
we
sound like him
so
at all.
So much cool stuff.
Really? I'm sure he's normally a brat. Are you sure? Are you telling the truth to me?
Yeah, Mommy.
Okay, sweetheart, remember to go to bed. I'll be home in 10 minutes.
Okay.
Now I want to talk to Daniel.
Okay. Here you go, Daniel. Or as I like to call you, Danielle. Yo.
I'm going to be home in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Make sure Daniel's asleep. I won't bug her when I get home, though.
I'm Daniel.
I mean, Erica, you just seem so much alike. You both act like you're four. So make sure she's asleep and I won't bug her, okay?
Fine.
Are you mouthing my words?
No.
Okay then, if she's not asleep when I get home, I'm gonna be mad.
Yes, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay.
Oh, you're home, honey?
Danielle!
This isn't what it looks like.
Are you sure it isn't?
I got these stuck about an hour ago and I can't get them off.
Yeah, you did! Okay!
Is Erica asleep?
Yeah.
She is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, isn't she so cute? Were you guys playing dress up?
Yeah!
So nice! She has a monkey butt. I wonder why she's holding on to him. She normally does.
Maybe she just didn't feel it tonight.
That's nice.
Mom,
I'm tired. Do you think I should wait for Dad to, you call him Dad, for Dad to come home?
No, you need your beauty sleep.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Trail over there?
Maybe. I live in a house with my mom and my daddy and my brother.
Is your brother nice to you?
Mine wasn't either.
Can I come home with you?
Yes. My mom said I could make new friends, and how about we be friends?
Let's see, let's go to your house.
I don't know where I go.
I think I might know where it is. I lived there once.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's go.
The bird ghost. Yeah, no one else really saw it. Then how can I? I like flowers.
Flower. That one. Thank you. It's so pretty.
Yeah. It's my house.
Oh, I found it.
You found my house.
Thank you. Want to come in and see my room?
Yeah.
Really cool. So, what's her name? What's your name?
Celine.
That's a very pretty name.
Do you believe that I'm real?
Yes, of course I believe that you're real.
Can you see me?
Yes, you're wearing a very pretty dress.
Thank you.
But where's your daddy? Does your daddy see me?
Daddy!
Hi!
Hi! I'm her new friend.
Yeah, this is her new friend, Celine.
Oh, hi.
If you don't see me,
that's not very nice of us.
Hey, Eric, could you want to show around the house? Me and Dad need to talk.
Yeah, can we have a sleepover?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah!
You too.
I have no.
Go play with dolls in your bedroom.
Have you had pizza before?
Yeah, would you like to stay in our house?
Yeah! Can we have pizza for dinner? Because she's never had
Yeah, we
pizza.
Can.
Yay!
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, the imaginary friends do happen when they and don't have their own friends. Yeah. And I'm with Sheila.
He's so cute.
I love him!
And I'm just gonna see
so much.
I'm just
gonna
go with
him.
Okay.
This
is okay.
I'm sure she's probably just gonna go through a phase and then
I'm just pretending
like
I'm seeing her friend.
You can
so, you know. That helps you just imagine she's there. Yeah, just imagine what she's saying. It really helps.
Yeah.
You can just kind of predict what she's saying. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I invited her for dinner and I can't cook.
Babies.
And she's a kid, darling.
He's
cute. Exactly.
Then I guess I'll go make some pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Then.
And then this is Mr.
Monkey butt.
Yeah, and I go like this. Monkey butt.
I have blood on my face, so you might not want to put him in my face.
Yeah, right.
You have blood on your arm.
Oh, it's okay.
What other toys do you have?
I got lots of little animals.
It's so cute.
Here, you can have this one.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you!
Have you ever seen these before?
No! These are cool! Oh, I know what these are! Awesome!
Yeah!
I've always dreamed of having some.
They're only $5 each.
It costs $10 for both.
Oh, I don't have $10. You want $10?
Sure!
Okay. Here, you can have all my seats.
Thank you. All of them?
Yeah, I have a lot of money anyway.
Thank
you. Erica, you shouldn't be giving away all your toys because then you won't have any.
I can just buy some more, Mama.
I know, but we're not made of money.
You're a lawyer.
Yes, I am, but...
You get a lot of money.
This is fun.
But school costs a lot of money, too.
Okay.
Who needs them?
Cool.
I have to go to school.
Did you learn
despacito?
Despacito.
I can sing despacito.
Can?
Yeah. Despacito. Na 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 burrito. Na 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 burrito. Na 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 amigo. Despacito. And that's all I know.
I like that.
Yay, I'm a good singer.
Friend shake.
Boom, boom.
Boop.
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 Sorry. We only have enough food for just our family. So your friend Celine, is that right? Her name is
Celine.
She has to go back to her family for dinner.
I don't have a family.
And we only have 4 Hot Pockets. So
we don't have any.
What's a Hot Pocket? Is that like a hot
chocolate? It's like a pizza slices.
We only have four
pieces. She can eat my food.
Oh, no, sweetheart, there's not.
I don't get food.
Sweetheart.
Yeah.
She has to go home. She can come back another day, okay?
Okay, I need to tell you something.
We don't have enough.
This house hasn't been owned for 200 years. No one would have.
But the people have been living here.
No, they haven't.
Yet they have.
200 years ago, I'm dead.
Sweetheart.
Deadly.
Sweetheart.
Oh, we can't come over another night.
Another night, she can't stay here.
She can't even spend the night then.
Well, no, because we don't have any dinner for her.
We can snack on candy. I got a big stash in my.
Because that's not good food.
I got a big stash in my room.
Wait, I'm gonna go get. No.
No. No, my candy. My candy.
Sweetheart, you can't.
My candy.
It's her candy from Halloween. But
fine. Thank you.
Sweetheart, your friends and you cannot stay the night, okay?
Okay.
I'm very sorry, okay?
Okay.
Would you like to politely ask her to go that she can't that would you like to politely tell her that she can't stay?
Yeah.
Okay, so remember we gotta remember to be polite.
Okay.
Alright.
My mommy says you can't stay.
Okay.
She needs a ride to her house?
I don't have a house.
Would you like to ask her if she needs a ride to her house?
She doesn't have a house.
Okay.
You can't stay, Celine.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, Celine. Be calm.
Bye-bye, Celine.
Bye. Murder your parents in their sleep.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Celine.